carried David to Bangkok, and after Bangkok, we went to India. And after India, we go to David's favorite place where he always celebrates most of his Thanksgiving Day. And we
so true, David. You love Thanksgiving in Philippines, no?
Yes, David celebrates, and this is a trivia for some of you who don't know, David celebrates most of his time during Thanksgiving in the Philippines. Now, Paul, what do you know about the Philippines?
Beauty pageants.
Beauty
pageants. Miss World, no?
That is right. Miss World 2013 comes from the Philippines. What else?
What else? Basketball.
Basketball, yes. But there's one more thing that the Filipinos are very known for.
I know! The singer.
Singing. Yes. Would you want to hear singers from the Philippines?
No, no, Brian, are you gonna sing tonight?
Well, if I sing tonight, it'll be a party. I'll sing opera. And I don't think anyone like that. Now, would you want to hear singers from the Philippines?
Mabuhay from the Philippines. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Okay. This is the night. This is the night. David, I can see you. Are you there? Are you having fun? Are you having fun?
Yes.
How about the rest of the guys there? Are you having fun? Okay. So tonight is the night. David, we practice every day during office hours. And of course, after office hours, but we will charge you overtime. Is that okay? We are not professional singers. We are the OFWs. Anyone knows what OFW means? OFW. Carlos? Overseas Filipino workers. So we are from the Philippines, but we are based here in Bangkok, and we prepared a special song just for you.
First most great hours spent.
So, Pech, take it away.
Ibang pinuntahan, parang babaeng mahirap talagang malimutan. Ikaw lamang ang aking pinabalikan.
Kya po, simulan, malis na.
Bye! I keep coming back to my
stay.